but most of them are too scary, so they redesigned them to be more kid-friendly instead of their kids' code to keep the toddlers entertained, you know. But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. That is just a mess of parts. I think the employees are working on each other. The mangle.
You all remember this.